All the little birds on Jaybird Street love to hear the robin go tweet.